Hello everybody watching YouTube. This channel is GeoZio Hero Gamer Win or Die, and today I'm playing Portal. I'm going to start in the new story mode. Wake up. Alright, waking up. I'm gonna sleep a long time.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Admission Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all enrichment center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from the portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, welcome to Portal, everybody. This channel is GeoZio Hero Gamer Win or Die. Does that mean there I am through the portal? I want to take this. Take that radio with me. When I first played this years ago, I thought that was amazing. Volume just a little bit. Music. I'll turn this music down a little bit. I need to put this cube on top of this button here. Just there.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science material emancipation grip will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube.
So I'm safe going through this. Then let's go down or up to the next floor.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Okay, super heavy colliding super button. Oh, did the portal just change? Portal just changed to different position. Come back. I'm stuck in this room. Better go through it. Where's the button? Could you let me go through? Get it on the button. I dropped the cube. Can't believe I dropped the cube. No, not in there. On this button.
Perfect. Yeah. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
No danger in going through them a dozen times or more. Go on through. Go on through. Let's get to refacing this way.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Let's go through here. Ooh. The portal gun. Is that the portal? The portal gun is creating portals. Is it dangerous? Is it dangerous for if it shoots me?
Very good.
I picked it up.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
Should I not do what? I didn't see that wall there before. I should go through this door. Why is that even there? Okay, I'm going through here. The next door. Anyway, I'm wearing a VR headset this time.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
I'm not using the master joystick. Can I just go through this doorway? How can I get there? I only have control of one portal. But then how can I get there? Oh, I go through this hole.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Well, that would be nice if I had a daughter.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Okay, you're gonna open the door? Or are you waiting for me to go near it? Oh, you're waiting for me to go near it before you open the door. Alright, let's go to the next. shall we?
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
This button opens that door. Okay. I need to go get a cube to put on the door. Just gotta do that. Oh, I didn't know if I was looking at the floor or the ceiling.
Once again, excellent work. As part of a required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
I don't know what you call that thing up there that released the cube. Camera, I don't need your cameras watching
me. For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Well, that's just too bad. I did anyway. Wait to go through the door. Two buttons now. Let's see. I need two cubes. They're both down here. There's one down there. Go through, yeah. Where you end up? Okay. Pick it up. I guess it wasn't close enough. Where's the other one? Is it down there? Where's the other cube? Oh, another. Oh, here. It's up on the platform too. Another camera. Watching me everywhere?
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
My phone disconnected from the streaming server. See here. This is what's inside my headset. Game. Portal game. It's running from an app called Trinus VR Cardboard. Like Google Cardboard. Now, go through this door, it just opened.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3.
Okay, so I'll just gonna go through the portal again. I guess. Oh, they changed the portal. And use the portal gun to get in and get out of that room. Floating orb.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
Okay, I guess I gotta put the portal right where that light is emitting to get it to. Oh, I just missed it. Is that it? Ah! It hit me! It hit me!
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
I tried to be careful. Why did that hit me?
Unbelievable. You,
subject name here,
must be the pride of
subject portal here.
That was so scary when that hit me. That actually hurt my feelings. I can't believe that has happened. That orb hit me. I went already to the next room already. I already came in here. Is this another? So am I in the wrong entrance? Okay. I did it. Now, can I go through the door? Come on. Okay, now you shut the door. I was already in here. I don't know why the door didn't shut. I don't know if we're going up or down.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
Okay. Put a portal right where it's hitting that wall.
Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Okay. That platform is moving. I should go land on top of it. Jump! I did it! I got through that easily. Big brain does good job. Smart brain does good job. Aperture Science.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Wait, no drinking? Water or what? No beware of the ball hitting me. Why is there such a buzzing sound? Is that normal? It's really... It's this... That thing. Oh, is that acid? No drinking acid. Oh. Where am I going to go? There's one of those orbs. Orb shooters. Right where the... Get it right where that orb is floating. I've got that. Now I'll go and you put in a portal on this wall over here. So I'm through here. Now I gotta put a portal somewhere along where that door is. Going back over here so I can see better. Can I go through that door? I need to go right where that flooring is. Okay, I see where I need to go now. Quickly. Laser floor. Laser makes this hover.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
It's been cool so far. Playing on VR. In a VR reality headset. And that's working good.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
They say nothing's impossible. Oh! Okay, yeah, right. It's solvable. There's nothing wrong with that.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Where's the portal? Oh. Smarter than that.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment.
Not unsolvable. I see the way through it.
Fantastic.
This is how
you remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
You're just trying to tell me that it's impossible when you know it is. GLaDOS. 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 Disk Operating System.
Hello again.
Hey, GLaDOS.
Reiterate. Previous warning. Momentum.
Oh. Well. When do I get both portals? When it needs to become more complex? How am I gonna get up there? one place. Where's... Where is the other portal? Where's the portal? Where's the orange portal? Where does it come out at? Oh, is it up there? Oh, I think I see momentum. Does it? I did it. Is that the way over? Distance thing. Where do I put a portal? There's reasons why there's no places to put portals. And then you want. God, I can squat now. Where do I put a portal? Doesn't seem to be anywhere to place a portal. Oh wait, is that one? Is it up above me? Oh! Which one though? I gotta fall down. Okay.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Go really fast through a portal, you go flying through the other end. I did it. I got to the elevator. Okay, let's go. Are you having fun? I hope you are. I am. Having a good, fun time. it's on the next chapter.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
What will kill me? Still don't have the orange portal.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Do you really need to watch me with your cameras? It could be that it's not even a working camera. That the camera doesn't have a gun down there? It was... to different positions. Where do I go? Go. Yes. Now that moving platform is ready for me to go through.
Incomes
of everyone in. Subject
from town here.
Okay, so there's there's a door there. I gotta wait for that. Gotta wait for that to come back. Platform. Moving platform. Come on. Come back, and then I jump on it, and then I go through the portal, and I can go back over there. Right. How long have I been recording? 36 minutes? Oh no! I fell into acid.
Device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject one down. Here.
Door. Alright, let's go to the elevator. Get myself. Can't believe that happened. I don't believe it. It shouldn't have happened. Alright. Is this platform above me? I don't need one up there. What's down here now? Portal down here. Okay. Right portal. Left portal. Where's another place where I can put one? Put the other portal. I don't know. I don't know where I put the other portal. I don't see you see a place up there. There. I go up there. Which one? Okay, let's go. Am I above higher than I was? Now what? Now where? I'm on a button. What does this button do now? put a portal up there. And then down there again. Did I do that right? I don't know, let's see. Where am I? I'm back up here. I missed the hole. Missed it again. Okay. Did that work? I think that worked. I'm above, higher than I was. Now what do I do with the cube? I gotta put it back on that button over there. Okay, jump! Okay, hopefully I can get the hole again. What was that? Yay! Yeah! That was good. I guess that was a good challenge. Next level. Alright.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic cell and adrenaline.
Okay, I'm just gonna grab this, put on here. Let's get this done fast. What do I do in here? Angel, stop! Be quiet, dog. You want to go back outside? You want to go outside, but I think it's raining out there. Okay, I'm back. Get the dog back in as soon as it's done barking. All right, now what am I gonna do here? Maybe I should put a portal there. Put it down there. Bring this cube with me. Am I in the next room? Yeah. Okay, that's... Here I am. Hello? blast you like a hurricane. Back up a little bit. Just put the button up there. What's that color? Drop it. It worked. I just dropped it up there. Ha! I just drop it in there. Oh, I dropped it in the portal. Dropped it through. Well, I dropped it through the portal. If I dropped it in, it would be on the ground. To get up there. Which one? Where's it last? Where's that orb going to go? Where it's hitting over there. If it'll go up there. Oh, not hitting where I thought it was hitting. Or which one? It's hitting in a bunch of places. Go, 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 go. Where are you gonna go? You're bouncing off the cube. Okay, darn it. Can't place that cube there first. Did I take it off the... No. There. So I just put that there. Where's the other cube? There's a cube there. Okay, come on. Come on. Will that work? Go through that portal, hit that thing down there. Go through the portal. Got that. Drop you on that button. Now I can go through the door. Get back. Oh, I don't need this. I don't need this elevator. I have a portal above the door. I'll just go through it. Slowly, I suppose. I did it.
As previously mentioned, required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
I doubt that. Why would anybody miss me? Nobody even knows I'm around here. Nobody even knows me, knows I'm here.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
I am an excellent test subject. I am just a test subject. Is that all I am to you? Well, that doesn't feel good. Okay. I'm glad I got both portals now. Good, good, good. How can I get that here? Momentum. A little bit of momentum. Oh, didn't work. Oh, up here. You. Put the cube on the button. Putting the cube on the button. Here we go. Here we go. Did that one. Got that done. Uh-oh. Oh no. How will I ever get across? I don't need those platforms. Shall I put that portal? Right, let me figure out where I need to make this go. Should it go? Oh, however will I get up there? Oh, this could be tricky. Now let's put a portal up there. Figure this out. I'll get there. Firstly, I need to get up there.
Committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
There will be cake. Okay, this has been a recording for an hour long. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. I'm going to continue on a part 2 in the next video. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, remember to poke that like button and comment and subscribe for more videos. All right, thank you for watching and have a nice day. Goodbye.